For this third practice problem, try finding the solutions for r. You can enter your answer here. For this one, you don't want to enter it separated by commas. You want to use the plus or minus symbol. Good luck solving this one. I know you can do it.